What's up, guys? We are 8 days out now from our holiday to the US and I am stoked, but right now we are in sunny Tunisia. Have a little look at the hotel room. Nothing special, pretty basic. We'll go out onto the balcony door. Here's the view. You can see the pool, sort of. And then it's just pretty much trees from here. So we'll go back into the hotel room where we can get out of that sun. Oh. First few days have been great. Just spent time with my family, really. I'm gonna get some good footage over the next few days whilst we're here. I'm supposed to be going jet skiing later today. And then hopefully to the Hard Rock Cafe, I think, for my mum's birthday, which was yesterday, which we were gonna go yesterday, but there was a load of crap went down. And we ended up having to just come back to the hotel. But anyway, it was a good night last night. And yeah, we'll take it from there. Jet skiing has been and gone. It was a great experience, but couldn't really get much good footage of it. I got some long distance footage, but I don't have a GoPro, so I can't really take my phone out onto the water. I risk dropping it into the sea, because that'd be a bit of a dumb thing to do. Just ready to go off to the Hard Rock Cafe now. Well, a few drinks in the hotel first, because they're free. And then we'll see how it goes. See you in a bit. Time we'd got home from the Hard Rock Cafe because I was absolutely knackered from all of the food that we'd ate. We had a big starter, or three big starters between the 12 of us, like a jumbo shared thing, and then I had a trio of meats, which was lamb cutlets, big barbecue chicken, and then shredded lamb with some like fried onions on top. It's gorgeous, but it was so much food. Anyway, I'll let you enjoy the little drop that's about to come, and yeah. All right, guys, we're halfway through the quad bikes. Just stopping off for a quick break. We're at a little animal farm. I'll show some little footage of that. I'm trying to get footage of me on the quad bike, but sadly I don't have like a GoPro or anything, so I've only got like a bit of slow footage because I can't really go one-handed. Well, the guy won't let me anyway. But it's all going good. It started off slow because they had like a little group of girls in front of us, not trying to be sexist or anything, but they were going really slow. But as soon as we split off from them, we've been whizzing around. What do you call drifting? I was about to say skidding around corners, drifting around the corners and whatnot. But yeah, it's all been good. But yeah, we'll catch you at the end. See you in a bit.
I'll pan around. Here we have a wild Englishman out of his natural habitat, and this was the only way he could cope.
Oh.
John.
Thank you.
Very good. Thank you.
Do something with your life.
Do something with your life. Do something with your life.
Say goodbye to white picket fences. Bye. Say hello to palm trees and Benzes. They say you gotta fall, but I have it all. And we don't want two kids and a wife. I don't want a job, I just want a life. Sometimes the underdogs rise and the mighty fall.